Right now, I'm not that big on WWE factions because I think fucking Damage Control is the worst piece of shit I've ever seen in my life.
My God, it's so horrible. Bad. And the sad thing is all these women are capable of more. I don't know what the fuck is going on though, but all the WWE women's division is really lacking a direction. And dare I say that direction would probably be solved by somebody like Charlotte Flair. But
she would. I mean, yeah, just Bayley just doesn't have it with this crew. It's just not working. It's like they slapped together and people, Kev, she handpicked Io Shirai. Stop it. Dakota Kai was fired. How'd she handpick Dakota Kai? Yeah. She was hired back the day before Bayley got her. So what are you talking about, handpicked? Dakota Kai was released. Because
that's what she said in the promo. The reality is these are women that WWE and Triple H and Nick Khan and Stephanie said, hey, we want these girls to get a fucking shot. Yep. The problem is the way that these girls used to work down in NXT, they're not doing that up on the main stage. And I don't know if it's because you can't have somebody like Io Sky wrestle Alexa Bliss the way you would have Io Sky down in NXT against anyone. I don't know if that's it or if it's just the women are told, hey, look, you know, what flies down there doesn't fly up here. You got to ease back a bit. Because a lot of the moves look like they barely even connect. Like it's to the point where I'm just seeing the tips of fingers hitting each other as opposed to like full on slugs and stuff. I don't know why it's happening that way, but the women's division has really taken a fucking dumpster dive in the last few months. And it's not.
It is, man. And just even Bianca Belair, she comes out and it seems like she half has the crowd and then they just go silent on her.
Yeah.
And then she does her girl thing. And I'm like, what? I'm like, why don't that? First of all, Bianca Belair at some point has to be a heel. She's much better heel.
Right.
Even though in real life, I understand she's a sweetheart, charitable, loves kids. I get it. She's the, you know,
she's doing a lot with John Connor's Cure with her and Montez.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That you're airing those commercials. There's no way you can turn a heel. But she doesn't. The crowd is not that invested in her. When she came out, it was kind of like ho-hum. And then here comes Damage Control and just silent. I watched it twice, so I know what I'm talking about. Some idiot online is arguing with me. He's like, dude, you don't hear that reaction. What are you talking about? I have my TV at volume 10. I don't hear anything. People, I saw two kids like yawning when Bailey's walking past them.
Yeah.
Bailey is becoming get off TV cringy. She's not funny. She's not the female Roddy Piper with the weird voices she does and does this like almost.
It's witchy. Another, you know what it is? It's another example of Bailey should be a baby face. Look at what she got overseas. Still all these years later, Bianca Belair should be the fucking heel.
Yes, they should flip it and do a Bret Hart, Steve Austin when they meet and start doing it now. Again, as long as these commercials are airing with them with the kids.
I mean, you can't knock. That, you know? Look, we're not knocking that, right? We just
no, of course not.
We understand.
I'm saying it'd be hard to turn a heel,
right? That, you know? Yeah. You can't turn her heel while she's out there trying to help on the kiddos.
もうすぐレスリングスープが始まるからいい子にしててね。